Now to our top story. An upstate county school district is warning parents tonight about a new app. They say it's been at the center of a bullying epidemic.
This thing is called Yik Yak. It allows users to post anything they want and do so anonymously. WYFF News 4's Liz Loheis took a closer look and joins us now. Liz?
Michael and Carol, the Oconee County School District has blocked the app from its server, but students are finding ways around it, and the content is causing some major problems in the classroom.
Download Yik Yak on your smartphone and you can see what people in a 5-mile radius are talking about. But you won't know who is posting what. Unfortunately, in the Oconee County School District, most of the posts are mean-spirited and about other people.
Very hurtful things, bad language, you know, curse words on many, many posts. Sexual language that's very inappropriate.
Assistant Superintendent Dr. Michael Thorsland says he downloaded the app once he heard about it and couldn't believe some of the things he read.
We've had students in our guidance offices upset about things that are being said, really hurtful comments.
We scrolled through the app ourselves, and almost every post contained swear words or sexual content. The district has blocked access to the app from its Wi-Fi, but anyone with a smartphone can still get on it.
It's just, no one deserves to be told, you're an awful human being, I want to fight you, I don't like you.
Walhalla High School junior Morgan McLaughlin says students are being pulled out of class to talk to guidance counselors about the hurtful posts.
You don't really know if the person who's saying all these bad things about you, if you know them very well, if they're your best friend, or if you don't know them at all.
The Oconee County School District is asking parents to get involved.
Parents should feel empowered to check their students' cell phones. School districts can do a little bit, and we do as much as we can, but there's nothing to prohibit a parent from getting their child's cell phone and looking at it.
Now, we're told the creators of Yik Yak are graduates of Furman University. Unfortunately, we couldn't get in touch with them, but Thorsland tells us the district has been in contact with them. He says the creators are working on a way to block smartphone access on all middle and high school campuses. Carol?